Now at 10, a baby found dead on the freeway. A fatal crash and a murder in an upscale apartment. All three crime scenes, part of what officials believe is an unfolding family tragedy. The latest live.
And from Mexico to Maine and beyond, a total solar eclipse mesmerizes millions who gather to watch that celestial show in the sky.
And another scare in the air when passengers on a Southwest flight watch part of an engine cover come apart just after takeoff. The latest on the mid-air mishap involving a Boeing jet, now on the news at 10. Good evening, I'm Micah Ullman.
And I'm Sandra Mitchell, and tonight for Sheriff Calvin, we have stunning new details right now in an unfolding family tragedy. A man, a woman, and an infant all dead, another child hospitalized.
Tonight, we are learning three separate crime scenes are all part of the same horrific murder investigation. It began with the gruesome discovery of two children on the side of the 405 freeway in Culver City, then a fatal single car crash a short time later in Redondo Beach, and then the discovery of a man's body in an upscale apartment in Woodland Hills.
Our Mary Beth McDade has been following all of the developments, and she's live in Woodland Hills, where that family is believed to have lived. MB?
Sandy and Micah, we spoke to several neighbors here, and they tell us that they would often hear that man and woman fighting, but never expected anything like this.